Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. My voice is a little scratchy, so hopefully it holds up, I guess. Oh, we're all the way over here. But we want to go here. I'm guessing this is the bandit hideout? Fortress? Whatever? Dystra's watchtower? I haven't heard it called that before. But let's...
Alright.
See what's there.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
I vote just leave. I don't want to waste our resources, especially all the antidotes and stuff that we have.
All right.
I must find a way to stop, or at least temporarily disable the mining operation here in Cloakwood. Searching the mine may provide me with a way to accomplish this goal, but I fear it will be a bloody affair. Alright. So there's another mine here as well. I guess I should have known that. Okay. I guess that's the mine there, construction.
Sure.
Let's go see what else is here. I like to scope out the area first. Hate when we split up like that. We've got a wolf, which is fine. Probably more wolves, which are fine.
Money.
They're just wolves.
Go for the ice pool!
Man, Mince got cut off. Got new battle music. Lakadar says, stop where you are and state your names. I don't know if he's a bandit. You have no need to know our names. Indeed, I would appreciate it if you would tell us yours. I am Lakadar of the Iron Throne, and these are my men. Sadly, that information will not leave this grove. Set upon them, men, and let none escape to spread word of our presence here. So what's the point of even saying your name? You're going to kill us anyway, and we can't live to... tell it. Alright, so we've got a guard, and Lakadar. A lot of missing going on here. Okay, guard down.
For right.
Let's weaken Lakadar a little bit. Oh, Lakadar's dead.
Tempest, give us victory!
We pretty much have victory at this point. These are just guards. Yeah. One left. I gotta say, I wonder how these guys don't lose morale. I mean, I don't really want them to go running after, chasing after them, so. So even Lackadar didn't even have special equipment. Disappointing. Well, that's Kate takes care of them.
Why me?
Lackadar wasn't any more formidable than his friends. More wolves.
All right. And I always am.
Oh, there's a structure here. Is there an entrance along here? It's behind the fence, so I'm guessing not. The extreme north part of the map here. We can't get across from there. That distinct impression. There are a lot of wolves around here. I don't mind wolves, it's the other W creature that I was tired of fighting.
Go for the eyes!
Wyverns.
Go for the eyes! Rask!
I thought that one was losing morale. I like this music, it's not really that much battle sounding, but it's good. We can't cross here. No, we just wade across. What stops us from doing that? Are you afraid of water? It kind of looks like you could, you know, from here. Oh. We're gonna have to just take one way across, I'm guessing. Let's just, say for now, head to the other corner. And work our way back up. Not much out here other than wolves, but we have to give it a look. Actually, don't want to get near the water when it's thundering like this. There's a lightning in Faerûn. Really likes to Strike, and strike often. Working our way towards the center. Cross there, but let's do some reconnaissance. Another guard, probably four of them.
For right, and I am.
Oh, more. We've got six this time. Go sleepy. Chamber or something?
For right. I always...
Sleep spell is one of my favorites.
Give us
I know later on it's not really useful, but right now it is. Tasloy.
Tempest, give us victory.
Oh, yoy to Tasloy.
My blade will cut you down to size.
An onyx ring.
Name it.
And our gem.
My blade will cut you down to size.
And I took care of them. If it's me, but this theme especially seems to last long after the battle is done. Peeling back the curtains of darkness. Hmm. Bear with me, guys. I'm gonna walk around and see what we can discover on the other shore here before crossing. Oop. Enemy. A guard. Coming out to meet us. How friendly.
Name it.
That was great, huh? The guard has been silenced forever. Well, it looks like we can walk across this. Wait, where's this go? Just crosses to here, not to where we want to go. Alright. We're gonna have to cross that one bridge. Another guard.
For right, and I always am.
That was quick. Kagan, 26 damage, critical hit. I'm still in combat, apparently. Okay, now I'm not. Okay. Horse. Hello, horse. We strike at dawn. Drasus? Says, draw your daggers and spells and let's have her. You've crossed our employers and this is as far as you're gonna go, my friend. Should have known that lazy bounty hunting rabble wouldn't get the job done. Never settle for second best, I always say. Speaking of best, you'd best step aside. Speaking of best, you had best step aside if you know it's good for you. I know exactly what is good for me. It is good for us to kill you and get paid a large sum of gold. I would say that is good. My party members here think that is good. Those are the votes to count. I think we've been stonewalled. Oh, we got a Genthor as well. We're stonewalled in votes. We don't have a say? Come on.
What?
Go for Drasus first. Wish I could fireball them. They'll close on us too quickly for that.
By Temper Shield!
Now, she's got these abilities, Holy Power. Her strength score is set to 18. She gets an additional point per level. 6 more hit points. Her strength goes up to 18. And this, Cast of Battle, randomly affect the target's armor class hit points stack or saves or luck. Okay. So it'll randomly affect one of these things. Let's take that.
Yep.
And he's got Charm Animal and Berserk. Enrage. He gains a +2 bonus for strength and dexterity, becomes immune to charm, confusion, fear, feeble mind, hold, level drain, maze, stun, and sleep. He also gains 15 temporary hit points, which are taken away at the end of his Berserk spree. Why not? Berserk.
I don't want to talk.
Well, then fight.
No. I inspire you by charging blindly on.
I can't command him at this point. So these guys are... Oh, we've got a caster. Actually, it looks like we've got two casters. Fireball, hopefully it doesn't hit him. She's Berserk. That's no good. I want one person to be Berserk. That's Minsk. That's it. Oh, is it Okalan? Drasus says I'd rather we just skip the small talk and get right to the killing. Yeah, I guess they're controlled. Mind shield? He's Berserk, so I guess I can't have him do anything else. I can't have him take a potion or anything. I guess this is a bad idea to try these new things.
Yes.
Who is this? Genthor. Well, maybe... How about just take Genthor down, I guess. Yeah, I can't control her. I can't control him. I can't control really anybody
what
right now.
What is it? What you want?
Except for these two.
Hurry up!
Wait a second. I belay the order? I didn't want to belay the order. Okay, Genthor is down. I can't help the cleric. I can't really back anyone off or do anything here. At least Rezdan is injured. I've got Drasus right here.
My blade will cut you down the side.
Ow.
Such menial.
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Well, I can't help you.
A simple matter. What? A simple matter.
I want to heal him. I can't.
Yes, a simple
My
matter.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Good job.
Alright, one down of us.
You can count on me. Hey, how are things going?
Things are going bad.
Hey, how are things going?
Minsk, he's not. I don't have him back. I don't have access to anybody but us two. One more on him.
Hey, are you? All right, all right.
Okay, Mince. Okay, target gone. You keep
Go
running away.
Go for the eyes! Rask!
Is that everybody? Tough. I don't think I like using Berserk if that's what happens. I don't know what showed up on him. Gotta watch the video back. Was Mind Shield, Negative Plane Protection, Resist Fear, Berserk, which is all good, but I think there was something else stopping him. I don't want to zoom in. I want to go up here. Kaisis cast Horror. I went. Okay, can we stop that? Rezdan casts Horror. Monster summoning. I guess it was Horror. Monster summoning was the Ogrelan, what we saw.
I need aid soon, lest my hamster become an orphan.
Yeah, I know your berserkness wore off.
Vita,
Now I have a raised dead skull, but just one, so... Unfortunately, I'd rather head back at this point.
Choose your friends wisely. Not all are as trustworthy as Minsk and...
Throwing axes.
Thank you for your kind words.
Throwing daggers. Gagan stuff. A magical robe. Magical boots. Magical morning star. A letter. Okay, lightning came down and killed the squirrel. How wonderful. What is Kagan's battle axe plus one? That's his bow. What is this? Milk? Potion of frost giant strength. Okay. Not milk. Oh yeah, I think I turned this into, when we go back to the temple, which will be shortly. These regular darts? Yeah. She's got some room. Plate mail. Unidentified magical plate mail. Well, Minsk. We've got a large shield, regular throwing axes. Another kind of mage robe here. A skull of fire shield red? Evocation. The red fire shield protects the user from fire damage by surrounding the caster with a shield of flame. This shield not only grants the user 50% fire resistance, but also protects the caster from attacks made within a 5-foot radius around the caster. An opponent that hits the caster with any weapons or spells within this radius suffers 1d8 plus 2 fire damage. Sweet. I'll take that. And this letter. Chainmail, regular, yeah, not magical stuff here. Are these throwing daggers? Does he have throwing daggers? No. He has darts. There is some throwing daggers there, so I might as well stack them all. Oh, that's not, was that him picking up you? I'll take the letter. What's the letter say? We have need of your services yet again, Drasus. We are expecting an incursion at our mine location in the Cloakwood. You are to accompany Davayorn to the site and prevent entry or assault by anyone that is foolish enough to challenge you. Your standard fee shall be doubled in this instance. If all goes well, you should look forward to more of the same. Real tar. Interesting.